And joining us here on the Linder Farm Network, Trevor Holm, Wyffels Hybrids District Sales Manager in Southwest Minnesota. Trevor, first of all, how is the harvest going in your portion of Southwest Minnesota?
Harvest has been challenging this year, as everybody can about imagine. We're getting pretty close to wrapping up with our corn harvest down here in Murray and Cottonwood counties. Just a few fields left.
How have the yields been this year?
Yields have been very very variable with 20 plus extra inches of rain this year. You know, we're used to anywhere between 28 and 34 inches of rain, and then you get 50 plus. It makes a very challenging year.
Trevor, tell us a little bit about the Wyffels hybrid standouts this year.
Yeah, we had a very, very strong showing again this year in a very challenging season with Mother Nature. But W2196 really shined for us and showed its adaptability in that 99 to 100-day market. W4196 had a very nice year as well, continued to be a top choice for us in the 103 to 105-day market. And W1588, a new 95-day hybrid, had some big yields and showed some awesome stand in a wet year like we had this past year.
And what can growers look forward to in 2019 from Wyffels Hybrids?
A family-owned independent seed company that does corn and only corn. You can look for a lot of our same programs as we've had in the past with some new ones. So if you have anybody has any questions, contact your local Wyffels seed rep. Visit Wyffels.com. Get some more information on products and programs. And remember that our Welcome to Wyffels program runs through January 1st. So get your orders in. If you want those top hybrids like I listed before, get a order in with your seed rep as soon as you can.
Trevor Holm, Wyffels Hybrids, District Sales Manager in Southwest Minnesota.